I've used this recipe before and I think I had cut the bread too thick.
Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. Today I'm going to show you how I set up for Thanksgiving. I have my brother and his family coming over, my mom, and then us. So this will be the first Thanksgiving that we don't have my dad. And also my son is not able to come for a visit because he's saving his paid time off for the Christmas holidays. So he'll be coming then. So let me show you how I set up for Thanksgiving and the menu that we have.
Okay, it's 7 a.m. I just got up. I've had 9 hours sleep, and honestly, if I didn't have to make Thanksgiving, I'd still be sleeping.
I thought he was setting up in the kitchen table, but he has set up here in the dining room. Yeah, he did all this and added the bottles of wine and the wine glasses. So even if they're going to drink, let's say, the sparkling water soda, we'll just use the wine glasses. Here's some pumpkins and candles. Have the knife there for the prime rib. It's very, very nice. My brother's bringing pumpkin pie and cheesecake, so that's ready to go. We're also serving shrimp cocktails. So these are jumbo prawns I get from the local butcher. They also do seafood there, and make our own cocktail sauce. And I learned that from someone. It's basically ketchup, horseradish, Worcestershire sauce, lemon, and Tabasco there. And so I put a second one here. Then I'm gonna serve the food here by the stove. And so here are the mashed potatoes. They all have to be heated up first. And this is the stuffing. And I use little plates with spoons. This will be for the broccolini cranberry sauce. The prime rib will be here. Here's the carving stuff. Tongs for the broccolini, spoon for the cranberry sauce. Here is the lasagna. That's the lasagna spatula. Here's a spatula where we're going to put the leche flan. Click the next video for more organizing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.